Look at this baby girl.
And यही वो बच्ची है जिसको अपने ब्लैंकेट छोड़ के बाकी सबके ब्लैंकेट लेके सोना पसंद है.
And ये है फ्लरी के बेस्ट फ्रेंड. अब ही है या शी है आई हैव नो आइडिया गाइस, क्योंकि इसका सत्यानाश कर दिया है फ्लरी ने और शी इज नॉट इवन ओपनिंग हर आईज. दिस इज द स्टोरी ऑफ फ्लरी व्हेन वी स्टार्ट आवर डे. So good morning and how are you doing guys? We hope you, your friends and family, you all are really doing well. And how was your Christmas? What are your plans for New Year? We have no plans for New Year. What will we do? We will be home. We will just chill. I think we'll eat good food. We'll have friends. I think 2-3 friends will come over. I'm not sure. I don't know. Nothing much. अभी तक कोई भी plan नहीं है. So please let us know what are your favorite things to do when you have a holiday. Do you like to go out, enjoy, or you just like to stay back, spend some time with your family, have some peace of mind and just chill. हमें वही ज़्यादा पसंद है. अभी we prefer the second option over the first one. पता नहीं क्यों मेरे दिमाग में ये word अभी आ रहा है. बंगाली में there is a famous word for lazy people, for lazy days when you don't want to do anything. It's called lat khawa, and that is my favorite thing to do on holidays. What does that mean now? My Bengali viewers must be knowing. But isko English mein kya bolte yaar, Hindi mein kya bolte lat ko? कोई स्पेसिफिक वर्ड आई डोंट थिंक देर इज़ एनी स्पेसिफिक वर्ड टू एक्सप्लेन वॉट इज लैद इन इंग्लिश और हिंदी. बट यू नो यू सी द साइड बिलो, इफ यू जस्ट रोल इट ओवर ऑन योर बेड एंड इट कीप्स ऑन रोलिंग फ्रॉम दिस साइड टू दैट साइड विदाउट डूइंग एनी थिंग. येस दैट इज एग्जैक्टली वॉट आई मीन. मुझे वही करना पसंद है. पर ऐसे लकी डेज लाइफ में बहुत ही कम आता है. सो एनी वे बहुत बकवास कर रही हूँ.
मुझे लग रहा है मैं बहुत ही बकवास कर रही हूँ आज सुबह सुबह.
बट आई रियली लाइक टू व्लॉग एट दिस टाइम ऑफ द डे. आई रियली लाइक टू टॉक टू यू गाइज एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम बिकॉज इट्स अ फ्रेश न्यू डे. एयर अराउंड यू इज़ फ्रेश, योर माइंड इज़ फ्रेश. द ओनली थिंग विच इज नॉट सो फ्रेश इज माई टेक बिकॉज आई हैव नॉट येट ब्रश्ड. प्लीज डोंट माइंड, आई विल डू इट. और उसके साथ मुझे इसका भी ब्रश करना है टीथ, विच इज़ द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट टास्क आई परफॉर्म ड्यूरिंग अ डे. इफ़ पॉसिबल आई विल शो यू दैट वाई आई एम कॉलिंग इट डिफ़िकल्ट बिकॉज आई रियली मीन इट. तो आज एक बहुत ही मिक्स फीलिंग है मुझे. मुझे अच्छा भी लग रहा है, मुझे उतना अच्छा भी नहीं लग रहा है. क्या आप लोगों के साथ भी ऐसा होता है? प्लीज़ बताइएगा. Today my dad is leaving for Calcutta. He has his flight at 9:30. ठीक है, अब मिलना होता रहता है, ऐसा नहीं है. हम जाते हैं, he comes over. And anyway, he doesn't like to spend many days in Bangalore because he misses his friends, his families, his association. He's हमारा घर भी है वहाँ पे, तो ठीक है, ऐसी कोई बात नहीं है. I completely understand that. मेरे उस हाथ में पेन हो रहा था ट्राईपॉड पकड़ के. अब ठीक है. तो हाँ, तो आज का दिन कुछ भी स्पेशल नहीं है, इतना तो कुछ खास है नहीं. सो दिस विल बी द फर्स्ट टाइम आई विल बी व्लॉगिंग अ वेरी वेरी कैजुअल सिंपल डे ऑफ आर लाइफ एंड वी होप यू एन्जॉय दिस. सो लेट्स स्टॉप दिस नाउ, लेट्स नॉट टॉक मोर एंड स्टे ट्यून्ड. Hey guys, I hope you are enjoying today's vlog. This is how our casual day looks like. And you will get to see how me and Flurry follow each other the entire day, almost everywhere. So she had her food and now she is chilling in the balcony. So I want to cook something special today for Dad. He loves eating fish. I will try to share that recipe with you. I really love shooting this day and I just love this chit-chat session in between with you. I'm really enjoying this. So please let me know, are you guys enjoying this sort of casual day vlog? And now let's get back to cooking. So to make this fish curry, you need fish. Any fish of your choices you can use. And then you need chopped onion. You need ginger, around 7 to 8 pieces of garlic, and then you need whole garam masala, which you have cinnamon stick, you have cardamom and you have clove, one green chili. I have garam masala powder here. This is the haldi powder, the turmeric powder, and this is the Kashmiri red chili powder, which will bring a nice red color to the gravy. So now let's get back to the recipe. I have already put mustard oil in the curry. I will add chopped onion. So need salt and sugar definitely to make this recipe. While I'm frying the onion, I will add a little bit of sugar so that it fries really well and gets a nice red color. Only this much. When it becomes golden brown, we will add our garlic and ginger. I will be adding ginger and garlic now. So this is a sort of tips I got following one of my favorite cooking channel called Bengali Home Kitchen. Yes, my onion, ginger and garlic is now frying. So once this is fried properly, I'll switch off the gas and I will keep this thing aside to cool down, to come to room temperature, and then I will make a paste. So while I have put this thing to cool down, I will heat up my mustard oil in a separate pan, and now it's time to fry our fish. Marinate this fish with turmeric powder, salt and mustard oil. So yes, ये हो गया है मेरा fish marinate और यहाँ पे हो गया है मेरा oil एकदम गरम. So now I will put this fishes into the oil and then you cover it with a lid, keeping the flame medium. Here is Flurry today and she is not ready to leave Dadu's room today. I don't know whether she understand he is leaving today or not, but she generally doesn't come to this room a lot, but today she is just sitting here with Dadu. So Dadu, how is your experience in Bangalore? Kemon laglo Bangalore?
Bangalore bhaloi lage, kharap noy. Abar jeteo mon chay na, abar jeteo hoy.
To keno chaacche Dadu? He said that he likes being here. Jane ke time mein thoda sa to bura lagta hai, par jana bhi padta hai. And then I asked him when is he coming back. He said he will come back soon. Let's see. Already fry ho chuka hai. So this is how you have to fry this fishes from both the side. You have to fry it really nice and red. And I have already made paste of onion, ginger and garlic, which I fried previously. So now I will start preparing the gravy. And one more thing I forgot to tell, that you need curd as well. And first I will add these garam masala into the oil. And once they start making this noise, the masala paste. One and half full teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili. I will add curd later on, so that will make the gravy looks little bit lighter. So we will add little bit of water so that the spices doesn't get burnt. Dal denge hum thoda sa pani. So we will take this spoonful of curd. And we'll just whisk it. So once this masala is cooked and there is no raw smell coming out from this, we will add this curd. And whenever you are putting curd, make sure you have kept the gas in the lowest flame possible. Added little bit of water to the masala and little bit of garam masala powder. And see, when you use paste of onion, ginger and garlic, you get this nice and thick texture of gravy instead of using chopped onion, ginger and garlic. Let it come to boil. Isko hum dhak denge. We will cover this one. Let it boil for 2 to 3 minutes and then we will come back and we will add the fish into the gravy and we will let that boil for another 2 to 3 minutes and then we will be done. Hey guys, so let's have a close up look of the fish gravy which I just cooked. And I found out from Google this fish is called helicopter catfish in English. So this is done. After boiling it in the gravy for 2 to 3 minutes, I took it down and put some ghee on top. That spreads a nice aroma to the gravy. If you don't like using ghee, which is clarified butter, you can avoid it. So my kitchen is clean, rice is cooking. So we will have lunch and then we have to leave for airport. So I will see you guys soon. Bye. Stay tuned. Hello and welcome back. We are on our way to airport. It will take another 1 or 1.5 hour to reach now. Flurry is here. She loves to sit in the front seat. She doesn't like to sit in the back seat. But she is not very happy right now because we have closed all the windows. So yes, she wants all the windows to be open. So that's it, and here is my dad sitting there at the back seat. Hi, Bolo.
Hi.
So yes, so we hope we will reach on time. We did not expect this much of traffic, but yes, it's pretty crowded. We are taking highway, but still it's crowded. So yes, now I'll not vlog anymore. Because we just want to spend this time together and I'll see you guys once we reach airport. Hello, please excuse me. I'm having Subway right now. One of my favorite thing to have once we come to airport. This is one of the reasons why I love coming to airport. And look at my baby. She's a little anxious now because this is an all new place for her. She's coming here for the, I think this is the second time, right? Yeah. So this is the second time she's coming here to see off Dadu. Yes, and I'm trying to make her eat some biscuit because she has not eaten now for almost 2-3 hours. And once we go home, we'll feed her the dinner. And I think for us, this is the dinner for today. So yes, and whenever I go somewhere, I always carry biscuits along for Flurry. And one more thing I carry, which is her wet wipes, because these are the very important things you should always carry if you are taking your pet along. Let's go home. I don't know how much time it will take to reach home today because traffic is really really bad today. So let's see, once we reach home I will try to shoot and I will try to end this vlog if I reach by a decent time today. So yes, that's it for now. See you guys. Hello, good afternoon, and it's really cold here today, so I thought of enjoying some sun outside and let my skin absorb some vitamin D. I could not end yesterday's vlog. We came late, then my battery was dying, then there were some lighting issues, so there were many things. I thought, let's just call it a day, go for a good night's sleep, and I will end this vlog tomorrow. So I'm ending it right now. And please let me know that if, in case you guys have liked this sort of casual day vlogging and you guys want us to do something like this more. And in case you want to know, my dad reached home yesterday on time. Everything was fine. He's perfectly okay. And Flurry is enjoying her nap right now. That's why you can't see her around. And yes, that's it. So thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for staying with us throughout the day. And in case you have liked this video, please give this video a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel and do not forget to press the bell icon to get instant notification. So bye as of now. Thanks.